dangerous.
So just watch this, the sprint from a big man. He chops that big low kick, and as Coulter's getting back to his feet, jumps in with the lead knee, catches him right on the chin. Fortunately for Coulter, that last punch didn't land, but I feel sorry for the canvas. Big power, amazing performance by Tai Tuivasa. Just take a look at this, huge low kick. Obviously he watched that fight against Chase Sherman and saw that weakness there and made the most of it as Coulter was climbing back to his feet and just skipped forward.